Before we start this episode, I would like for you to pay attention to this number you'll see on the screen. This number you see is the number of Kentucky's Attorney General, Daniel Cameron. Once you call this number, press 1 and leave a message. Justice for Breonna Taylor.
Yeah. Uh-huh. The beautiful evils. Yeah. Check me out.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of The Soul Truth. My name is D-Money, and today we're going to go over another pair of sneakers. But before I do that, I just want to thank everybody for tuning into the first episode. Very well received. Let's keep those going. If you haven't done so already, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. That way you'll keep getting updates on when the next video will come. Hit the like button so that way it keeps the algorithm going. And also share with your friends, colleagues, anybody that you know that loves sneakers or that would just like to support me, go right ahead and do so. So on today's episode, I want to go ahead and talk about one of the newer releases that came out recently. And it's a combination of two shoes in this one shoe. So today, we're going to talk about these. The Air Jordan 11 Lows Concord Breads.
The patent leather version of the Air Jordan 11 Lows debuted in 2001. The uppers are white in a black patent leather. Your traditional Jordan 11 tag on the tongue. Also with white laces to complement the uppers. Black inside lining with a red 23 on the back tab, followed by a Jumpman logo right underneath. And to finish it off, red and black bottoms with a carbon fiber on the arch.
Concord Breads released June 27th. The original price of these were $185. I got my pair through the sneakers app. Shouts out to Nike. One of the very few times I've gotten lucky with them this year. Maybe my second time this year from what it seems like. And sidebar, why is the Nike app, the sneakers app, so terrible? Like, before it was doing good, now everybody, all the bots and all these hype beasts, they just bum rush the app and now the servers keep crashing every release. Like, can we do something about that? Can you, Nike, do something about that? Make it a bit easier so that way we can all get releases and weave out all the bots? Can y'all do something about it? Because I would like to get some more wins. I want to be able to be a little bit more successful. I don't see why someone else is getting all these pairs from the sneakers app and I'm barely getting any as of right now. What's up with that? I apologize for that little tangent, but I just had to. And I'm pretty sure if you had any experience with the sneakers app, you feel what I feel. Now, honestly, this is not my personal pair. I do not own these. I actually got these for my younger cousin. Shouts out to Kervin, who's letting me hold on to these just a little bit longer so I can get this episode off on them. And then with those shoes, it's a combination of two different shoes. The Concords and the Breads.
As you can see, they use the same colorway in the uppers from the Concords. along with the white laces. As you can see, both the Concords and the Breds have that same black patent leather in the uppers. They used a tag on the tongue from the Breds to put them on the lows. And as you can see, they replicated the soles of the Bred 11s to put them on the lows.
Would I get this shoe? I don't think I would. I think I may hold off on getting these for myself. It's a nice looking shoe. It's very clean with the white, with the patent leather, the red bottom. But as far as the shape of the shoe, it's just not my style. I'm not a huge fan of the low Jordan 11s unless it's one of the IE versions. And we can go back to that on a later episode. But as far as these, it's just not my style. But that's okay. It may be your style or someone else's style. We get what we like. This is just typically not my favorite. So my rating of this shoe, scale from 1 to 10. With all things factored in, I'll probably give these a 7.5. And I'm being generous only because of the clean colorway. Again, I'm not particularly a fan of the low version of the 11s, but it is a very nice colorway. I'll give it a 7.5. So down in the comments, show what you like about these. Do you like them? Do you hate them? What's your overall opinion about them? Would you wear them? What would you wear them with? If you got any Jordan 11 lows, and how do you feel about them? If you made it this far, again, I appreciate you. Thank you for watching another episode of The Soul Truth. If you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and like the video. Share with your friends, co-workers, any sneaker enthusiasts. And we'll be back again for another episode. Again, justice for Breonna Taylor.